Look at how Eminem really feels about Machine Gun Kelly. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button to avoid missing any amazing video from us. Eminem has a history of squabbling with other celebrities. Marshall Mathers has taken out everyone from pop singers to Hollywood to fellow rappers during his career. Carson Baker, better known by his stage moniker Machine Gun Kelly, is one of the other hip-hop musicians who has felt M's wrath. Eminem's latest diss has prompted a response from MGK as the two continue their verbal battle. Both of the blonde artists are known for their edgy and frequently controversial songs, and their feud is reminiscent of an old-school rap beef, but set in the year 2020. Marshall Mathers is responsible for the latest diss tune. On his new album, the 48-year-old Detroit rapper takes a shot at the pop-punk singer. Eminem has added a new song to his Music to be Murdered by album, which he released earlier this year. In the song Zeus, he rapped, "Fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks Machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wish he'd cross me." While on the song Gnat, he added, "They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat." Kelly appears to be the target of each song's references. Kelly, 30, appears to have responded to those two insults on Twitter, writing, "Those subliminals," accompanied with gazing eyes and garbage emojis. Kelly previously released a new song called Bullets With Names, in which she appeared to boast about killing Eminem. Kelly started the feud in 2012, when she tweeted about seeing a photo of Eminem's teenage daughter Haley. "I have to say, she's hot as fuck, in the most respectful way possible, cause Em is king," he tweeted. Apparently, the Bloody Valentine singer didn't get the hint that mentioning Slim Shady's daughter Haley is never a smart idea, especially since she was only 16 at the time of the post. While Em didn't publicly comment to Kelly's tweet, he claimed that he was banned from Eminem's Shade 45 Series XM show, and that certain outlets refused to evaluate his albums because of what he said. It wasn't until 6 years later that Eminem responded on the song Not Alike, from the album Kamikaze. The lyric goes, "I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this, but keep commenting on my daughter Haley." This then led to Kelly responding in the track Rap Devil, which he referenced Eminem's sobriety and age. He referenced Eminem in the song with a lyric, "Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss." He also sings, "Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy, yeah, Haley, you're right. Dad's always mad cooped up in the studio yelling at the mic, you're sober and bored, huh? About to be 46 years old, dog." Kelly also tweeted, "I'm standing up not just for myself, but my generation. I'm doing the same shit you did back in your day. Life is still real on my side, and I had to take time from the grind to defend myself from someone I called an idol." Eminem then slammed Kelly in an interview with Sway and said he initially didn't want to respond because that would make MGK more famous. He had a change of heart though and went after Kelly hard in Killshot, rapping, "How you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who. With your corny lines, oh Kelly oh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that had blue. Luxury, oh you broke bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in '02 to burn it in front of you, ho. I'd rather be an 80-year-old me than a 20-year-old you. One day, you know, you go down a fucking wormhole on YouTube or whatever," he said. "I see Machine Gun Kelly talks about Eminem's daughter or whatever. I'm like, what the fuck? I click on it. He starts doing a press run, basically about Haley. I'm like, what the fuck? Yo, my man better chill." The Without Me rapper then went on to say, "The reason I dissed him is actually a lot more petty than that. The reason that I dissed him is because he got on, first he said, I'm the greatest rapper alive, since my favorite rapper banned me from Shade 45 or whatever, he said, right? Like I'm trying to hinder his career. I don't give a fuck about your career. You think I actually fucking think about you? You know how many fucking rappers are better than you? You're not even in the fucking conversation." For his part, Kelly said he apologized to M years ago. "Truth be told, we had handled it behind the scenes 6 years ago," Kelly told Charlamagne Tha God on The Breakfast Club. "We didn't speak. I spoke to Paul Rosenberg and his team, because that is as man-to-man as it gets with him. What I had said, it all started with a daughter thing. You know what I said, look, I didn't know how old she was. I made a comment. I didn't feel like it was disrespectful, but I'm a father. I have a 9-year-old daughter. I get it. Man-to-man, I apologized. Can I take the tweet down? Sure. But public apology? Come on, man. So is the feud ongoing? There have been a few more disses here and there by both sides, but in the 2020 track, Unaccommodating, Eminem appeared to call a ceasefire with a Rap God and Rap Devil reference. In it, the Stan Hitmaker says, "When they ask me if the war is finished with MGK, of course it is. I cleansed him of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers." Since 2020, Kelly has been dating Megan Fox, who starred in Eminem's 2010 Love the Way You Lie video, so maybe she'll be able to improve things between them one day. That's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Hit that bell icon to never miss any updates. See you soon in another exciting video.